Good afternoon, everybody. Time to take a look at your forecast. We see low pressure departing into the Maritimes this afternoon, but still instability, clouds and showers with an upper level low. Again, I think these will dissipate as the sun goes down. We're looking at clearing skies tonight. And tomorrow we start off with plenty of sun, but we still run the risk of popping up a couple of isolated showers, especially in the northern and eastern portion of the area. And looking ahead to Sunday, we're going to start with plenty of sun, may see just a couple clouds blending in during the afternoon. Looking good for the weekend. So for the overnight tonight, we can expect skies to clear out nicely. By morning, it'll be mostly clear. Temperatures dropping down to the mid-50s in most spots, a few upper 40s in some of the valley locations up Bridgeton Way, for example, and also up in the mountain valleys as well, could get down to the upper 40s. Otherwise, looking at low to mid-50s in the hills, with skies becoming clear there as well. Clearing skies for Midcoast and the Capital District, Kennebec Valley will get into the low to mid-50s here also, which is pretty close to average for a June night, early June night. So for tonight, we can expect temperatures again to drop in the 49 to 56 range, becoming mostly clear and light and variable wind. For tomorrow, expect to see partly sunny skies. Now, there may be a shower in the afternoon, especially farther north and east. Temperatures warmer tomorrow, getting into the 70s with some low 80s possible, especially in New Hampshire, maybe into interior York County, for instance. And looking ahead at our exclusive 8-day forecast, Sunday looks mostly sunny, highs in the upper 70s to mid 80s. Clouds increase on Monday, still mild, and cooling off a bit on Tuesday with showers and thunderstorms likely.